So we were discussing about cache memory. By using cache memory, we have enhanced the performance of the system. If you want to enhance further enhancement, we need to multi-level caches. So multi-level cache organization is further enhancement to the computer system. It is used to improve the performance by use of miss penalty. First of all, what is miss penalty? Miss penalty is the time required to transfer the data from higher level to lower level when there is a miss in lower level. Suppose there is a two-level organization in which cache memory and main memory. In that case, cache memory is our lower level memory and main memory is our higher level memory. If there is a miss in cache memory, then we route the data or information from main memory. So So cache memory is our lower level memory and main memory is our higher level memory. So miss penalty is the time required for transferring the data from higher level memory to lower level memory. Next is system without cache. System without cache. Suppose CPU request 10 memory requests. Then all the memory request is fulfilled by main memory, means our main memory is accessed 10 times. First of all, system without cache. If there is not any cache memory in our system and our CPU generates 10 memory requests, all the 10 memory requests will be fulfilled by the main memory. Means our accessing time depends on the main memory access times. Means if 10 request is generated by CPU, all the 10 requests will be fulfilled by the main memory if there is not any cache memory. So system performance is fully dependent on the speed of our main memory, means RAM. To enhance the system, we need cache memory. If second one is system with cache, here there is a one cache memory. By using cache memory, we can enhance the performance of the system. Here we have used one cache. Here, this time CPU generates 10 memory requests. Out of 10 memory requests, 6 memory requests will be, 6 memory requests is fulfilled by the cache memory, means 6 times cache will hit occur, and 4 memory requests is not fulfilled by the cache memory, then that 4 misses will be fulfilled by the main memory. In that case, 4 miss means 4 times main memory will be referenced, means referred, means 4 times main memory will be accessed. Here in system with cache, in total 10 memory request is generated, out of which 6 memory request is fulfilled by the cache memory and 4 memory request will be fulfilled by the main memory. In this case, our system performance is enhanced because working speed of cache memory is higher than working speed of main memory. Out of 10 requests, 6 requests is fulfilled by the cache memory and 4 requests is fulfilled by the main memory. So average memory access time will be lower, so our system performance has enhanced. This is system with cache. Next is system with multiple caches. If we want to further enhance the system performance, we have increased the level of caches. Here, 2 level of cache memory, cache organization is used. This time, our CPU generates 10 memory requests. Out of 10 memory requests, 6 memory requests is fulfilled by the L1 cache, and 2 memory out of 10 memory requests, 6 memory requests is fulfilled by the L1 cache, and means 4 misses will occur in L1 cache. Out of 4 misses, 2 requests will be fulfilled by the L2 cache. This is L2 cache. This is L1 cache. And here in L2 cache, 2 misses occur, and this miss will be fulfilled by the main memory. Means 2 times main memory will be referred. So here system with multiple caches. This 10 out of 10 memory request, 6 memory request is fulfilled in L1 cache, 2 memory request is fulfilled in L2 cache, and 2 memory request is fulfilled in main memory, means RAM. So we already know that the L1 cache is faster than L2 cache, and L2 cache is faster than main memory. So our system performance has been enhanced due to our performance of the system. Means a system will work with a higher speed, means our system performance will enhance here. And next one is system performance is enhanced here. So first one is system without cache. So all the system performance depends on main memory. Next one is system with cache. Here system performance depends on both cache memory and main memory. And here system with multiple cache, here we have divided two level of cache is L1 cache and L2 cache. L1 cache is faster than L2 cache, and L2 cache is faster than main memory. So here system performance enhanced compared to system with cache. Here we have multiple cache, so in this case system performance enhanced compared to system with cache. Next one is here in multi-level cache design, L1 cache size is less than L2 cache size. So here the L1 cache memory size, this is L1 cache memory and this is L2 cache memory. So L1 cache memory size is lower than L2 cache memory size, but speed of the L1 cache is higher than L2 cache, and the size of L1 cache is lower than L2 cache. So all the data cannot be present in the L1 cache. Some misses will occur, that miss will be fulfilled by L2 cache, and L2 cache has also limited size, so all the data is not fulfilled by the L2 cache. So that miss is fulfilled by main memory. Next one is here, okay, discussion is for size is okay. L1 cache size is less than L2 cache size. If there is another, suppose there is also a L3, then in that case L2 is less than L3 cache, and so on. In this way, L1 cache is lower than L2 cache and L2 cache is lower than L3 cache with respect to size. And with respect to association, means L1 cache memory is highly associated with CPU, where L2 cache memory is not highly associated with CPU. Means in case of associativity, L1 cache is associativity of L1 cache is greater than L2 cache to CPU. Means L1 cache is highly associated with CPU. If there is L3 cache, then association of L2 cache is greater than L3 cache memory, and so on. If there is more cache level organization. In multi-level cache design, there are two types of miss rates are computed. First of all, one is global miss rate, and second one is local miss rate. What is global miss rate? Global miss rate is number of miss in cache divided total number of CPU references generated. Here, total now this is 10 memory requests, but total number of reference generated is 10. And in case of L1, there are 4 miss occur. So next is local miss rate. Local miss rate is number of miss in cache divided total number of access to the cache. So for example, we calculate the for L1 cache and L2 cache. Global miss rate for L1 cache is, global miss rate is number of miss in cache divided by total number of CPU reference generated. Here total number of CPU reference generated is 10, and total number of miss in L1 cache is 4. So 4 divided by 10 is the global miss rate for L1 cache. This is for L1 cache. Total number of miss is 4, and total number of CPU reference generated is 10. So global miss rate is 4 divided by 10. And local miss rate for L1 cache is number of miss in cache divided by total number of access to the cache. Here total number of miss in cache L1 cache is 4, and total number of access generated in L1 cache is, here total number of memory reference is, memory request is 10, and all the 10 requests is first of all access in the L1 cache. If not found in N1 cache, then access will be in L2 cache. So here total memory access is 10. So local miss rate will also be 4 by 10. The total number miss in cache is 4 and total number of access to the cache means 10 times cache is accessed and 6 times it will be fulfilled and 4 times miss will occur. So local miss rate in L1 cache is also 4 divided by 10 means 0.4. So in case of L2 cache, global miss rate in L2 cache, global miss rate in number of miss in cache divided total number of CPU reference generator. In case of L2 cache, total number miss occur is 2 and total number CPU generated is 10. So 2 divided by 10 will be global miss rate for L2 cache. So means 2 divided by 10, 0.2. Total miss, global miss rate for L2 cache is 2 divided by 10, 0.2. Next is local miss rate for L2 cache. Local miss rate is number of miss in cache divided by total number of access to the cache. Means misses in L2 divided, actually we are calculating for L2 cache, then miss in L2 divided miss in L1 cache. How it will occur? This will be clear from here. Number of miss in cache, number of miss in L2 cache is 2, and we need to access 4 times because there is in L1 cache 4 miss occurs, means L2 in L1 cache there will be 4 times miss will occur, so L2 cache will be accessed 4 times, out of which 2 miss and 2 hit. So local miss rate for L2 cache will be miss in L2 cache divided miss in L2 cache, means 2 by 4 will be 0.5. Next one is type of cache miss. Type of cache miss. First of all, there are 3 types of cache miss. First one is compulsory miss. Compulsory miss is also called as cold start miss or first reference miss, because this miss will occur when the very first time reference block is not present in the cache. Means we are accessing first time cache memories. In that case, there is no any block is present in the cache memory. So this miss will occur when the very first time reference block is not present in the cache memory. So this type of miss can be minimized by increasing the block size. Second type of miss is capacity miss. It is very clear from the its name is capacity miss. This type of miss will occur when our cache memory is full, means our capacity of the cache is full. So this type of miss can be minimized by increasing the cache memory size. So out of 3 cache miss, next one is conflict misses. Conflict miss is also called as collision miss or inference miss. Collision miss means it from name it is very clear that there must be conflict or any type of collision will occur in cache. So this miss will occur when too many blocks are mapped to same cache line or same cache set. So if different blocks map to same cache line or same cache set, then there will chance to conflict occur. So this type of miss is called as conflict miss. This type of miss can be minimized by increasing the associativity of the cache organizer. So that's all about the cache memory. So today I will finish the class from here. So these are all about the cache memory. So okay.